Moos Tower is a building on the University of Minnesota campus in Minneapolis, Minnesota. It is named after Malcolm Moos, who was president of the university from 1967 to 1974. Inside Moos Tower are labs and faculty offices for the College of Dentistry and a Caribou Coffee with a designated study lounge. Moos Tower is an example of brutalist architecture. The entrance of biomedical library can also be found in Moos Tower. History. Moos Tower was designed by Architectural Collaborative, Cerny and Associates, HGA, Setter Leach and Lindstrom in about 1970. Moos Tower is the tallest building on the university's campus.